So today I'm going to be doing a watch me revert my curls type video. My hair has been straight now for almost 3 weeks, and yeah, it's just like really dirty, as you guys can tell. I try to do some overnight curls, but then it started raining outside, so it just got even more raggedy looking. So I was just like, I need to go ahead and wash this out and get my natural curls back, because like, I miss my natural curls. Like, it's fun to have straight hair for a little while, but it's just not for me, I don't think. But it is nice to not have to deep condition on a weekly basis and wash my hair every time I turn around. So that's the only thing that I don't miss up my curly hair. But other than that, I'm ready to wash my hair and get my curls back. Yeah, I'm just going to let you guys watch me get my curls back. Hopefully they come back with no damage. Hopefully I don't have heat damage or anything like that. So we're going to see. I'm interested to see if I have any heat damage. If I do have heat damage, then I'll let you guys know. I'm not going to be, you know, one of those people who's like, oh, my hair was perfect, no heat damage. If it had some heat damage, I'm going to let y'all know that it has some heat damage. Yeah, so hopefully it doesn't. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get in the shower, and you guys can just sit back and watch me see if my curls will come back the way they left. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. Okay guys, so I'm in the shower, and normally I deep condition outside of the shower, but my hair is like really dirty, so I'm going to deep condition after I cleanse my hair. And I'm actually going to wash my hair today with shampoo. You guys have seen this many times on my channel. I'm gonna go ahead and wash this with the Lafia shampoo. And you guys know that I don't use shampoo, but this is a case where I'm going to be using shampoo because my hair has a lot of buildup and I don't want my curls to come out looking crazy. So I'm going to use shampoo, and then I'm going to follow up with some conditioner. And then once I'm done doing that, I'm going to go ahead and use my deep conditioner. And I'm using a store bought deep conditioner today. Shea Moisture, nothing's changed. Then I'm gonna apply my leave-in, and today I'm using the Beautiful Curls by the Lafia brand. Let's go, here we go. I checked my hair and I didn't find any visible signs of heat damage. My hair actually was really curly and it was like my straight hair had never happened. So I was really happy about that. The deep conditioning really played a huge part on getting my curls back, because the moment that I put the deep conditioner on my hair started to feel back to normal again. It was so moisturized and so full of life once I put the deep conditioner on. So the deep conditioner is definitely what got my hair back to where it needed to be. Alright guys, that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching me revert my curls. And down in the comment section, let me know, the last time you straightened your hair, did you get any heat damage? Or did you have your curls back to the way they were, like nothing ever happened? Let me know down in the comment section. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!